The clips I showed at the beginning of this video demonstrate what this LaserPecker LX1 is capable of, and it does so in an unprecedentedly creative way. This machine is foldable, so you can store it in minimum space. Tired of this traditional core XY laser engravers? This is the one for you. It supports various module switching, such as the blue laser module, infrared laser module, and most importantly, the artist module. A shortcut to becoming an artist. But wait, there's more. The LaserPecker LX1 has extraordinary engraving ability. It supports an engraving size of up to 400mm by 420mm, while the LX1 Max supports a jaw-dropping 400mm by 800mm size. Wow! With the engraving precision below 0.01mm, the level of detail is simply incredible. And the machine can cut through solid wood up to 15mm thick in one pass. I've never seen anything like this before, and I just can't wait to share everything about this machine with you. My team and I have worked tirelessly for more than 2 weeks to create this video, many sleepless nights included, all for you. So how about subscribing to my channel? Oh, and make sure to watch until the end, as I've worked with the official LaserPecker to offer something special that's only available to viewers of this video, like you. Now, let's get LaserPecking! Unlike normal core XY laser engravers that we've seen on the market, the LX1 is ready to use right out of the box, with no assembly required. All you need to do is extend the stands, unscrew and unfold the X-axis, and install the laser module of your choice. Here are the ports on the LX1. Connector is a brace. Simply connect the cables, starting with X-axis to the mainframe, and then to the head using the Type-C cables. Then store the cables in the slot on the axis, connect it to the power source, and turn on the LX1. The indicator will light up, and the engraver will end a self-calibrating process. After that, connect with the phone app. The LaserPecker app is undoubtedly the most powerful and user-friendly app I've ever seen for laser engraver. I've talked a lot about it in my previous LaserPecker review videos, so I won't go into too much detail in this video. By the way, if you want to connect it to a laptop, you can. LaserPecker supports light burn and offers a dedicated self-developed desktop app. And that's it. That's basically how you use it the first time you take it out of the box. It's much easier to use than any other traditional laser engravers because you don't have to worry about assembly. Before we dive into the performance testing, let me introduce you to some sweet new accessories for the LX1 laser engraver. First up, the LX1 provides three amazing modules. The first is the 2W 1064nm infrared laser module, which has a cap that embeds a small glass to feed out harmful lights, making it easy on eyes. The magnetic cap can be removed for both the infrared and blue laser modules. Speaking of the blue laser, you can choose from either a 10W or 20W power module, and the design includes some cool new features. For instance, there is a temperature detection probe that beeps at you when it senses the temperature rising over 50 degrees. Pretty handy, huh? Then there is the cutting scale, which is marked right on the shield. Let's say if you want to cut a 7mm thick piece of wood, just align the line on the insert with the 7mm marker, then let the insert touch the surface of the wood. Voila! The perfect cutting results every time. But the most innovative part, they've added a mini air pump inside the blue laser head to blow away the smoke. And don't let it set for you, it offers an insane 65,000 RPM speed that gives super clean cutting results. I'll show you that in a moment. Moving on to the third head, we've got the artist module. This one is designed for pen clamping, and it's retractable to help you draw pictures better. With the dial, you can clamp different pens with diameters ranging from 5mm to 20mm. Now for accessory 2, the sliding trolley. This one is especially handy if you are engraving something extra long. All you need to do is attach it to the stands and tighten it with 4 screws. It can support engraving up to 2 meters long. Actually, there's no limit in theory since it's always moving forward while engraving. But keep in mind that longer pictures can be tough for the software to handle. So if your picture is really long, it's just engraving in several parts. But safety first, my friends. As I mentioned in my previous LX1 video, they've got a 40 enclosed protection cover to keep you safe. If you are working in not so well ventilated area, we usually connect it to an air purifier to pump out all the smoke. This set of protection cover is a must-have for the safest engraving experience. It filters out all the harmful lights and protects your pets and kiddos from getting too close. Must-haves, you will definitely need an engraving bed for bulk engraving. It's a great helper to help you place everything accurately and definitely need it when you're cutting. When it comes to engraving high objects, you'll want to snag some risers. Each set gives you a 16mm height increase and you can stack them infinitely in theory. Pretty sweet, right? And finally, for these cylindrical objects, they've got a rotary extension. I talked about that in my LaserPecker 4 video, so be sure to check it out if you want to learn more. So there you have it, folks. Those are all the accessories available for the LX1 series, and many of them are compatible with other laser engravers too. So if you need any of these, go ahead and get them. All right, let's move on to the performance tests. I want to start off with something new, which is the drawing. So here's how it works. First, you pop the pen into the module and adjust the head to let it just touch the surface of the material you want to draw, and then fix the module. Once that's done, fire up the app and select the picture you want to draw. Preview it to make sure everything looks good, then send the file over to the machine and watch it go to work. Check out some of the pictures we've created. Not too shabby, right? I go so far as to say the results are pretty darn accurate. Now I stumbled upon something pretty interesting while testing the Spiderboy out. The drawing order seems totally random. For example, when we drew a lion, it started with the face, then moved on to the body, and finally finished up with the head. When we tried the LaserPecker logo, it went for the letter P and R first, and then the R again, the funny, the A, blah blah. It's kind of like playing a game of guessing what I'm drawing. But that doesn't mean you cannot create some seriously cool artwork with this thing. Check out this color picture. We switch up the paints to create different colors for each part. Pretty neat, right? Now, you might be wondering about stability. Don't worry, we put a paint there where it was running and didn't budge an inch. And like I said before, the accuracy is on point. So go ahead and give it a whirl. This drawing machine won't let you down. As a laser engraver, the most important thing to you is undoubtedly its engraving and cutting ability. Well, we'll put it to the test, especially for large size area engraving and cutting, which is something that a portable laser engraver of this size couldn't do before. Here are the results on different materials. They look great, don't they? Honestly, I wouldn't say that it gives you results as good or fun as LaserPecker 4 or Mr. Carve M1, as they use different marking technology. This form factor laser engraver simply cannot keep up with those laser engravers that have galvanometer technology, at least now. However, the results are impressive, especially considering the enormous size. They look vivid and many details are preserved. As for cutting, this thing is unbelievable. It has a high-speed air pump inside which blows away all the smoke and leaves a very clean cut surface without any smudges. Check it out. The 20W laser can cut up to 15mm of solid wood in just one pass. With that in mind, you can easily tackle any small DIY objects. As always, safety is a top priority for LaserPecker. It boasts an emergency stop button that holds the device with just a light touch. Tilt protection that stops engraving when it tilts over a certain angle, and high temperature control. And let's not forget about these safety boxes I mentioned earlier. With all these safety features in place, we can focus on our creativity without worrying about getting hurt. So there you have it. To conclude, if you are looking for the best all-in-one laser engraver on the market that can handle both small and large engraving for your projects, the LaserPecker LX1 is definitely the one to go for. I've reviewed many laser engravers over the years, and the LX1 series is probably the best all-rounder that I would recommend to any newcomers or those who want the best for their business without breaking the bank. You see, previous laser engravers always had this or that problem. If they could engrave large sizes, the engraver always looked bulky and took up a lot of space. If they offered a dual laser feature that worked on a wide range of materials, the engraving size was always too small. But now, with LX1 series, all of these problems have been solved. It's an innovative and creative foldable laser engraver that's ready to use straight out of the box, with basically no learning curve required. Overall, the LaserPecker LX1 is an excellent choice for anyone looking for a high-quality and user-friendly laser engraver. So if you are interested in this product, be sure to check out the link in the description. And last but not least, as I mentioned in the beginning, LaserPecker is kindly offering an exclusive $30 off coupon for you. That's quite generous of them, actually. So, don't miss out. Thanks for watching. I'm Sammy. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.